September 22nd. Cool Kicks, welcome back to Kicking It with the Cool.
Much love.
We got the channel. We here. Come through every day.
It's my last cheat day.
Hey, Nezzy Champagne birthday party, one on October 2nd. Turn up time for this Friday.
Oh, dang.
You are now tuned in to Kicking It with the Cool.
Hey, listen. We got new Drizzy. Rami the icon.
Off white?
Yeah, 10 and a half.
You gotta talk off white.
The fuck?
I want you to bring down the 10, 10 and a half off white.
10, 10 and a half?
Yeah.
Why?
Just do it, bro. I don't know.
Fire. What size is that?
10.
If it was size 11, it wouldn't have been here right now.
No stylish.
It's your heart.
It's kind of hard now.
10 and a half over here for UNC ones. PlayBoi Carti's here. He wants both of them.
I'm going to fuck with Carti.
I'll take it.
And I'm going to get a Camp Flognow concert ticket.
I'm taking it. I caught it.
All right, bring it. Okay, bring it.
All right. Breezy want to go see PlayBoi Carti.
That's not me.
But it's not enough staff, so she has to say. How about I say, hey, come here to CoolKicks, Breezy, to see Breezy. We got both. Head ass. All right, PlayBoi Carti wants a 10 and a 10 and a half. So we're gonna transfer one store and hand deliver it to him because he's a young dripper.
Thanks.
The box size, OD.
I know you're not
a Breezy, come on, don't unbox out. Sign up. Breezy really wants to come see PlayBoi Carti. Like he's about to perform, he's just picking up some sneakers. I told him. Oh, I'm mic'd up now. We back.
Let Breezy come.
Oh, blown. She really blown. It's good, G. She really blown. What up, boss?
Yeah. It's a beautiful story, bro.
Appreciate you, man.
I just went to the studio. I was like, damn, need some shade.
How you find out about it? All right, man. Much love. Yo, yo.
What's up, Moose?
Okay, Kenny.
Oh, you did.
Why you never work with us yesterday?
Because I went to an event downtown, my bad. So we just had a PlayBoi Carti come in. He talked a lot of things. He's going to become a regular now because we're that cool. So whenever people shop here, they become regulars because they like the stuff that we have. And we have a great selection.
Facts. He came in off the humble, just left the studio, just pulled up on us. And we built that relationship. Now he's going to be a regular.
Just like that. So. I need you guys to become regulars too. Come through.
Listen, you're
gonna be at the Cool. Nothing special, you know?
I thought it was 1,000. I don't know. Alberto!
How many?
What you got?
Gatorade.
You got Gatorade? You added an inventory.
Nice.
Upgrade the inventory. You got Gatorade? How much? $3. Dude, that's no pricing too.
Those
2 for 5 at the gas station. I researched the market. Hey, he ain't take card. Ask him to take card.
Nah.
I was about to say, that's next level, Alberto.
Yeah, that would have been a real sick thing.
If he take card, let me know if you guys need any help.
Hey, tell your mans right here. Tell your mans he needs to get a card reader. You need to get a card reader.
No.
That's how you put business up.
Yeah, pero
that's
no, how you get, it's too much.
Huh?
It's too much problem, man.
Too much problem?
Yeah.
Oh, you just want cash. You want it to be easy.
Yeah, only cash.
Let me see your real life. I don't want to see you.
What you want to see?
Yeah, Mark.
Oh, Carti. Carti left.
Oh, my God.
You should have been calling me.
I thought you were coming.
Man, why are you boxed me out like that?
Hey, Breezy's basically calling me. Carti left. She feel boxed out. She's over there working at CoolKicks. More worried about Carti than the customers in the store. Carti about to come down there now. You better go. Breezy blow.
I was so free yesterday.
You're like, man, free? You was at a high to free as fuck.
It's free as fuck. I was so free, Twan.
What? You were single last night? You were single for a few hours?
I could just go out, have fun with my friends.
Oh,
she got me yet? She got mad too.
Yeah, sick.
Like, those are my friends, though.
Rocking.
Life, man. It's the life. Life of a P.I.M.P.
But then as a human, he wants love too. Someone he can hug on to.
Yeah, but I'm a savage.
But he's a savage.
So, I'll find a perfect medium by 30.
Don't get it messed up, though. He's a cool guy. He's very sweet. I know he's a savage, but he's still a good guy.
I'm a nice person. I just get off.
So it's like that. When you're popping, you do whatever you want.
I didn't ask to play this game.
I'm done with him.
No! Moment with him.
He did. He was hugging it. Like, Playboi was hugging Mookie like this. Like, man, I love it. And then they were hugging each other. And we were
both
like,
hands. Mookie, what was y'all talking about?
Hug.
And how long you knew him?
What were y'all talking about when he hugged you?
He knew him for 10 seconds.
Why are you hugging him like that?
No, they were both hugging each other. Like,
yeah, why was he hugging you all tight like that?
Recognize
what was y'all talking about?
Yeah, I was just like, because I fucked with him since like day one, like all his old SoundCloud shit. Oh. I talked to him about like all his old songs.
Yeah, so he really fucked with him.
Yeah.
You're a real fanboy.
Yeah. More than Jack. More than Jack.
More than Jack.
Jack's not even a real one.
Nah, Jack is a fan.
He's a fan of
Carti. Jack, if you're watching this, I wish you were here. We thought about
hey,
you.
Hey, Jack. Let me show you. I called you at 12:29 when he was in here to try to FaceTime me, bro. I know you love that man, but you ain't answer. Hopefully you in school trying to learn something.
Just for just bother Wu.
I don't like spicy.
I'm about to ask Wu to do like 5 weird random shit this year just to get him, just to wake him up. You gotta wake Wu up.
Hey, Wu, you trying to move that? Oh, you trying to real quick?
Milk, aka Duel to the Lesh.
Hey, you trying to give me a yellow bag? Yellow bag?
No, never mind.
I don't need you trying to fix it anymore?
Yeah, a little to the left. Nah, that's the right,
I was gonna just fold up everything, but I don't know, I just didn't think it was like
easy. So then, waking Wu, now he's ready to fold. Gotta wake Wookie up, that's it. Kenny go the wrong way. Kenny lost. Kenny was really cooked yesterday, oh my God. First night in LA, we got Kenny out here. First night in LA, he was trashed. He thought it was a joke that we turned up. So we networked yesterday. Shout out to Dirty Laundry for taking care of us. Then with the Hide. Shout out to Main Nightlife. Kenny came back this morning saying he don't want to go no more.
There's a different orange on your shorts.
And you said that we saw it. Yeah, too many different oranges. Playboi Carti. Eternals 22. I got 20 bucks, commie. 20 bucks, Swan? That's how much you bought it for? Swan trying to come out of my pocket.
Caption
guy, what caption king.
I don't want to be like, shout out to the homie. Nah.
No shout out to Carti.
No shout out to the homie. I don't do that.
Yeah, I don't do that. Just be like.
Dial it.
Oh, that's an iconic pic, though.
Yeah, it's a good picture.
Dang, that's a really good pic.
So you dial it.
Dial it, yeah. Simple.
Someone dial it and put a little cross and a little skull emoji that he be doing. They be doing the weirdest joint.
I got some little like upside down cross and everything. Yeah. I'm not doing all that though.
Guess when we lunch today. Consider it a cop, Twan. Fuck it. This is my vouch right here.
What? Oh, you from Trey?
Fuck it. It's been here for a couple weeks. Need more orange. Need more hats. That's both worlds.
A white man can't jump.
I see we'll get boxed out.
Oh, what's up, man?
We'll get boxed out. That's the sickest, and that might have been the sickest box I ever seen. You gotta show your employees appreciation. There's no owner appreciation day. Hey, watch the drip. Analyze the drip. I'm known for not wearing socks, but today is a different occasion. The angles is crazy. And Kenny networking early. Look, Kenny got his second day on the job. He networking.
Buzz him in. Buzz him in. Let's go, boy. Let me introduce myself, man. My name is Kenny. Kenneth. Kenny Ken with what it is. Say it two times, say it twice. Henny Kenny or Kenny Henny. Pick one, dog. I'm a man of many aliases, bro. That's it. Put that on camera. You want to put on camera?
And he said if he was back home, he would be on lunch break eating and watching cows.
I got some motivational. Second day of work. Motivational. I got motivational talk for anybody. The lighting good?
Yeah.
Alright, so what it was this. I was working corporate. I was working for JP Morgan. You know, I was sitting there and I was thinking, I'm like, what am I doing? Like, every day I was waking up, I'm subject to another man. Like, they was out here disrespecting me, talking to me crazy. Like, I'm not smarter than them. I'm smarter than one of the smartest dudes you ever meet. So what it is my man right here, he said, take risk. Take risk.
Uh-huh.
Mook said, take risk. BK used to bless me with all types of stuff. Shout out to him. And he said, take risk. What I do? I took a risk. I mean, without risk, there's no growth, man. For real, for real. So next year from now, when I came here as well, September 19th, I came here September 19th. Next year from now, September 19th, 2019, I'm going to be sitting there looking back like, damn. Like, this shit is crazy. Like, you know what I mean? Like, I took that gun. I pulled the trigger. That's it, man. That's out, bro.
Hey,
can
you come?
Hey, you with them or something? You with him?
Yeah.
Why is he filming me?
I don't know why
he
followed you.
We got
a
TV show.
Look, they said you have to come over there. They fine though.
Tell her that.
Nah.
One more time.
Hey, no, hold it. Stop filming me. All right, come on. Hey, don't trip. You're on live TV right now.
On live TV?
Yeah.
Live?
Some kind of, I don't know what this shit is. Hey, he said that they can't, you know, they have to stay right there or something like that.
Their legs broke?
No, I understand that. See, I'm on film now. So, ladies, listen.
Hey, tell the one in the passenger seat he owe me lunch, though.
All right. Hey, can I say something?
For real, tell him.
Ladies, I just got in town. I was out of town for about 14 years in a bad place. And look, I'm in good shape. I get SSI. I hustle. I panhandle. I do odd jobs. I run game. All that. I be having money every day. Made 150 already. Ooh, just on this street.
And the day barely started.
And from La Brea to here. Straight like that. Tens and fives.
Baller.
And no, I ain't no baller. I'm a buster. Because I make enough, though. Anyway,
tell him that he.
Hey, no, another thing. Hey, another thing. I want to refer to the ladies here. It's unbelievable. But my day was kind of shadowed until I approached this area. 9:05, and I saw them, and my whole day changed. I felt good. Then I walked this way, and I saw you guys in the thing making some kind of. On video, whatever. It's some kind of thing that's gonna be everybody can see.
Oh, live TV.
Or something. I don't know. Hey, what you guys gotta worry about? You need to be looking at the camera. Yeah,
I'm
y'all.
Camera shy.
Hey, y'all good.
I'm camera shy.
Hey, no, you guys are good. But anyway, so you need to explain to him that I'm an actor. So, man, you a fool. This is that TV shit, man. Now, man, they ain't getting up. You gotta go over there.
On the camera, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, they shy.
You got them? Okay, what are we gonna eat, man?
What we gonna eat?
I'm hungry, man.
What you wanna eat?
Let's think. I wanna eat something. And you can put it on film. Let's, on the street, how far do I have to walk?
No, I'll drive you.
All right, let's think. Let's go to Cantor's.
Cantor's?
I've never been there.
Why you get tomato pies pizza right there?
The what?
Tomato pies pizza.
Pizza right there.
Okay, we go over there.
Yeah, let's go.
About the best community, man. The real life community.
I think I did pretty good.
There you go. I'll
hold it, man. You know what? We're not gonna. My mustache is out of whack. You know what I need? Will you do me a favor? Will you buy me a pair of real cheap shades? Excuse me. I broke my shades last.
I got no shades.
No.
I got food money. I know,
but you. Oh, look at this food. Anyway, come on, let's go get the pizza, bro. Man, I need some glasses. Man, well, yeah, I need a couple of dollars, man.
Hey, she works at a filming glasses store. Man. Get a glasses from them.
Who?
The girls, that's
a
glasses
store right there.
All
right,
come over here for me. What's up, Junior? Hey, they have glasses in here?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
What's your name? Yeah.
Put me on that.
So, your name? See where you're? Nine. Where you're.
Nine? Okay, nice to meet
you. You bother you?
I came over here, huh?
You bother you?
Nah, he's funny.
All right.
Don't be sending him back, though.
Yeah. Potato. They got real meat on this shit.
Real good. I'm going to show you. Real good.
All right. See where I'm going.
You're going to the movies?
Yeah. Well, who? By myself. Then I'll meet someone.
Well, what movie, though?
I don't know yet. When I get there, I'll figure it out.
Smart.
Pepperonis.
Thank you. You got napkins and everything?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, man. Hey, you guys. Hey, well, hold it. Stop filming me for television. Hey, they filming me for some shit, man. They fucking me over, man.
He's a legend right here. I had to get a legend.
Call a nigga high and shit. That's yo. Hey, I'm a what?
I'm a free. Hey, Joey, yeah, you be safe, man. Thank you.
Hey. Listen to me. I know you know what to say. That is bad, but you know what? If anything, be a nice friend.
Anything. At least a friend, right?
Hey, I'm not on film saying that because she can't hear that.
No, she can't
hear that.
She ain't gonna see this. She ain't gonna see this. We're gonna block her out.
Hey, you know what? I'm mad at you because you didn't buy me no damn shades, man.
Hey, I want you pizza.
I want some shades.
I got no shade money.
Hey, did you ask
she's
her
beautiful too.
What kind of dress that is?
What was she saying? He's trying to throw lobs all day. Hey, Julia! Hey, Julia, you stay safe, OG!
Alright.
So, man, I had to bless my mans right here. He walked up to me, said he needs pizza, he couldn't afford it. Anything that, well, if you ask for money, I'll be like, because I don't know what they're putting it to. If you ask for food, because you're hungry, nothing goes in my mind not to help you, because you gotta eat, man. So, I blessed him, said, I'll buy you pizza. He wanted a little more. He wanted some shades, but I said I'll buy you some pizza. I didn't want to trade the shade. You can't trade the pizza. You better eat that. But I mean, you give and you receive, so good things happen to people that do stuff like that. So I did it.
Yeah. So I'm on a vegan alert. I'm switching my life around right now. Yeah, let's just confess it up, man. Kenny's in town, I think, is over. I'm back in these streets every night, literally every night.
Gotta do it.
I gotta do it. I'm not rich in it.
Breezy told me. We have it on YouTube, actually. We have it. So we're going to do a flashback here and show when Breezy asked me back there when I was getting my hair done how I was going to get Flogna up ticket.
Going to PlayBoi Carti's concert.
And Mook's supposed to get me backstage, but he's slacking.
Yeah. I'm gonna pull some strings to get her backstage if I can. If I can't, just got to
no,
be out there.
No, it's Mook. I know. He got this.
Yeah, I can make it work. Let me hit up ASAP and then see where they are.
Yeah, don't let me down on this one. I know you got plugs. There's no way you don't.
Carti! I said, yeah, I got you. I didn't know how, but I said, I got you because I know me. If I say I'm going to do it, I'm going to do it. Carti came today, got his number. One step closer to Flognow tickets. The journey continues.
VIP,
no. That'll be VIP. Carti, like, hey, let me get two tickets, bro. All right, pull up. I got you. Breezy, I got you. And if we get two tickets, I'm going. You can't invite no other friends.
I just want to go. You can have the other ticket. I need to go to see ASAP Rocky. But if you box me out and I see you at Flognow, we need to pull up.
That would be the sickest box I would never do. I would do that. That's disrespectful. That's disrespectful. I didn't try to tell you. Did she stab it?
Hey,
Nick. So we're going to remember this day. $12.88. Made $12.
That's dope though.
Yes, sir.
Oh, you missed that team.
Need a hoop.
Need a hoop. Baby Sean's on feet. Real legend. And he got a vintage shirt.
We got on. Pennywise? You know what Pennywise is? They were doing that joint.
We were saw them really
well.
This is what me and Bree do after we network. Hey, you gotta get the details of Bree. She just came up this week. She paid $60 your top three ones to go 500.
I didn't. I paid 120.
That's a steal of the decade.
It is. They're like four, but yeah.
I gotta take you shopping to American Vintage.
Oh yeah, I came here last time when you were gone already. I was like.
This happened last time when they stopped at Dallas Tiger. They parked it. Wolf wanted to get out. Because people on the bus saying that. People on the bus like, hey, I think that was Tiger. Go record him. Sick dumbasses.
Fourth spot. Hey, we built a brand. It took us 2 years. People really come now, take pictures of the brand. It's like a tourist site. If you come to LA, you gotta stop by CoolKicks. It's pretty dope what you built in 2 years. Many more years to come. Seeing people just screaming Melrose, Champagne. It's all love in this city. We're gonna build some more shops. We're gonna keep blessing the community. And the rest is history. Is it Jordan 4 or 5?
Yes.
Dog, this is one of the first shoes that put me in the game. One of many. I remember I bought these. I bought these with the Flint 13s. I remember this a long, long time ago. What is it called, Chambers? Jordan 7. Is that with a C? Chambers. What is C? What is it called? Citrus 7. Yo, this is a legendary shoe. But no one in this generation don't buy it. The only way they're gonna buy it, how much you pay? Yeah, that's not bad. Dollar 2.
Nice to meet you guys.
More of the story, like we were talking, I gotta be back in these streets. I gotta be doing at least 30 of those a day. I ain't there yet.
Roger, you agree or disagree?
I agree with that.
Moki, you agree or disagree?
What? 30 pics a day, and that's when you know you
I shouldn't be able to eat outside without getting pictures. I shouldn't be able to do it. I have too much freedom in my life. I'm an icon.
Yeah,
okay. Should
be a
more of the story. I gotta be back in these streets. The city needs me. Let me show you actually something. Somebody text me something. Today. It's words of wisdom that he told me. I'm gonna show you this right now. One of my good friends, Milton, texted me, yo, my brother. I told him I'm retiring. Hate this life. He said, I can't retire. We need you. Streets need you. It's the life you chose. Moral of the story, can't settle down. We're back in the streets. Deal, Roger Kicks, Mook Kicks, the big three are back in action. There. I'm known for not wearing socks. I don't got any socks. I can't afford socks. So today
is a special occasion.
Checks or stripes.
We'll pull up after work.
Yeah, it's hurting him more that he's not saying anything. I was like, boy, you're calling someone out for not talking. That's really weird.
That's what he says. Basically. Jack, are you okay over there?
Yeah.
Stop pressing children. Boy. Yeah. Yeah. You got McDonald's, tomato pie, and.
Yeah.
Well, it looks like Curtis is real busy.
Nope.
He's on Bradley. Right.
So it's been a busy day. So we just had Usher come in. He just came and cop, you know, some more heat. He's a regular. So far it's been an iconic day. We're just waiting for like Uzi or Trippy to come in, but who knows. But yeah, I don't know what to say right now.
And get the icon in the motherfucking.
Oh my god.
Yeah, nose ring. Got your nose ring.
Oh.
Yeah,
Alicia. I did it. Alicia, Chelsea.
Hey.
In the building.
Watch it. Hey, Mookie, Grill's here.
Oh my god,
I have to go. Sure you did 250 on this?
Oh, right. Hey,
Mookie. Hey, Mookie.
Hey.
Oh, wait.
Healthy, right?
Healthy, healthy.
Sodium, OG.
I just want something healthy. My doctor told me yesterday I'm officially overweight. So to all the overweight people out there, I'm with y'all now. I'm not obese yet, but I'm overweight. I'm supposed to be 24.9 on my BMI score. I was 25.1.
Guess what? I had a doctor's appointment 2 weeks, and I'm not overweight no more. Two times. That deal, all right. Two times.
Stop.
But I think I hear Mook saving again. Let's go catch this rascal. Got him. We got him. We caught that rascal. Saving.
See, let him come closer.
He changed it. He closed the tab. Let me tell you what he just did.
Like this, I'm in
the I swear he was watching porn.
Look, I'm working like this. Let me tell you the three things I'm doing right now. Working on a website, you know, Sunday, I'm trying to put the shoes on early. So I'm putting shoes on a website. Okay, I'm brand new.
That's one thing.
I'm working on some more merch for us because we sell clothing. So I'm trying to find out if we could be iconic this fall in clothing.
All right, two things. What's the third?
Third thing I was doing was saving.
So the third thing is the main thing he's been doing. I looked at the cameras. He's been doing this the whole time, and I caught him red-handed. And he's been back here for an hour and 30, clocked in. So I don't know what he's getting paid for. I don't know what he's doing, but he's been back there for a while. Remember the size 9.5 used 1 hour price to 9 used. Hey, y'all didn't want to pay $6.50. All I'm trying to say is every shoe I've ever bought sold, except one shoe. Two shoes actually. One was a size 14. Adidas, I don't know what it was called, and another one was, damn, then it's three, then, who paid one? Oh, yeah, 250 is fair, and the other shoe was Adidas and Nikes. At one point in time, all these Adidas Ultra Boost, Nikes used to go for 180. We overbought a
and
lot of pairs.
And Z-Brand MDs. Oh my god.
Oh, that's you and my god.
You bought 20 pair of Z-Brand MDs. 20 pair of orange Gatorade ones.
I sat.
And the Pusha T's. And they'll had his W's. He had some L's too.
I had some L's.
You turn around, you
can
see some Trace Olive Ultra Boost right there.
Wait, that's L too.
They wouldn't even take
but,
it.
But I remember the Pusha T's. I thought that was going to be a $300 shoe.
Brown bag.
I paid $220, $236 after tax. I drove an hour in traffic to Santa Monica to pick them up. Just to find out they went for $80. So I took a major L. But sometimes, let me tell y'all something for anyone out there trying to start a business. In order to succeed and be successful, you have to fail many times. I can name icons that failed. Oh yeah, that's another thing. He paid $650 for this and it's still here. I'm waiting for the day this sells.
Everything I bought in the store is sold.
Except this.
Literally, I bought a size 19.
Why'd you put it on the website,
I bought
actually?
A size 19, Jordan 18, it's gone.
Was it a client?
By a size 18 Ultra Boost. Gone.
We got all 2010s in it. That's some legendary heat, actually. We came a long way to everybody out there. People see the fun and all the extra shit, but they don't see the hard work and dedication. The nights, the tears, the blood, sweat. I went backwards. Hold on, this was your blood, sweat, and tears. And when I said tears and then said blood and sweat, I fucked it all up. This was your blood, sweat, and tears. See, they didn't teach that in seventh grade when I was in ESO. You know, I wasn't from America. I migrated. I'm an immigrant. But let me tell y'all something. Today's Friday. Therefore, me and BK will be at attendance at Poppy tonight. Mook is a 30% chance. It's kind of cloudy. It's looking kind of cloudy on La Brea.
It doesn't
look
good.
The chance of him stepping out is pretty low.
He's really mad at me right now.
Roger will be stepping out. Roger always is down to step out. That's one guy that's always down to do something. And I respect you for that. Chill. Vanessa Carlton head ass, 1,000 miles head ass.
That's how you don't love
Bree's off probation. She may be stepping out tonight at an 18 up club. So you might see her somewhere. Where are you going, home?
Not us.
Oh, Jim?
Yeah, I know.
Oh, you should tell me. I know the owners there if you want to get VIP. I mean,
but I think tonight it's only 21. I think tomorrow's 18.
Nah, today's 18 and up. It's Friday.
No, tomorrow I checked.
I know them. I've been on a Friday night. It's 18 and up. Moog, when we went to OHM, it was 18.
When I checked, it said...
Let me tell the owner.
I was. We got the channel. We here. Come through. Every day supporting.
Always. We gotta wipe the hype in the building.
Hit that subscribe button. Come through.
Hey, so I need everybody to go in the comment section down below and rate Adil's outfit 1 through 10.
What? Tell them what was going through your head this morning.
So I was networking last night. I woke up on the opposite side of the bed. And the rest is history.
Miss Diddy from the store?
Wow. If y'all have never been to Melrose and never been to Lala, across the street from Parlor, make sure to check it out. The empanadas is top 5. Their complimentary bread is top 2.
We still never been to that joint too.
Leaving after the bread.
You know what you do?
It costs to eat out here. We're eating good. He's a kind of more healthy. He's healthier on the healthier option. I should have done what he did. It was my last cheat day. After this, you won't ever see me eat nothing bad.
Quality grilled chicken, man.
With a little cheese on top. Lala's got the best grass in all of Melrose, man. They take care of their landscape. Melrose right now, it's 7 o'clock on the block, aka turn up time because it's Friday. So therefore, Free Mook has returned. The city has been waiting for my return. I went as close as probation, but I think really right now, I'm really free, 100%. Much love to you and your success, sweetheart. But I gotta be an icon out here.
But I gotta be an icon.
That shit, I don't matter, I'm just gotta go on your Instagram and scroll all the way down. That shit's about to be so funny. Pretty boy kid. Scroll all the way down this bit. This shit about to be so damn funny. Hold on.
And I want you to link up those dates with some of that shit that's in here. Remember, I've been cool forever. All you guys are just newborn cool. Still a lot of sauce. Yeah, my ear, my face.
You're
big.
That's what how did it calm down that much?
Yeah.
2013
with that.
BK, why are you making the light skin face, bro?
I was a light skin nigga.
Let me see.
I was a light skin nigga.
Hey, Ryan.
He said, why are you making the light skin?
Well, look at the dates. The dates, 2012. And I was still cool back then. Hold on, let's go with that.
What is this?
I was tatted. It's for the blend.
Late night, man.
Wiz Khalifa hit us. 12.
Damn, BK, you was flat.
What year is this?
2013.
That's when I first started coming. That's my first time in LA. That's when I first,
damn,
like, I'm
y'all
a
were ugly
over
as fuck.
That's the real.
And
that's
who's
the
coolest?
Right there.
I've always been the coolest.
You really got off in college?
Shit, Jesus Christ! I got off more than everybody.
Ew! Damn, your forehead's so big. Yeah, look at you.
You
look like a chestnut.
No, your hair used to be like a book. Like this.
Like a book.
Twan's little chub's head.
Now it goes down. It covers your forehead.
Twan look like a chipmunk.
Better like conditioners. Back in the day, I used to never put nothing in my hair. I used to just...
I could tell. It was like a book.
I used to just wash it and just... That's it.
Kill my guap. Kill my guap. Then these rags coming in. They put it in. Kill my guap. Kill my guap. Can't stop coming in.
Free Leo.
Ooh, Tom Ford's. See if I can pull these joints off. I might be flattening these. Hold up. The sophisticated.
These are the.
Come on. Tom Ford.
Take him on.
Why?
You're already ugly enough. You want me flat?
What?
Let me see him.
I'm flattening these joints.
Saturday here, we're at the Cool. So today new shoes came out and I'm so sad because I really tried this time to get the court purple ones and I failed. And I even wore this shirt just for that, just because I had a dream I was gonna get them and I failed. So I'm a little sad, but it's okay, it's just shoes. But yeah, we're just here, it's a little busy. We're just getting the day started, so let's see how it goes from here.
My man! What up, boss? I went to that pizza yesterday, so you got gator and glasses too. You've been hiding the money from me.
I just went to the barbershop.
Hey! Oh, come on, man. I need you there. I need you for you. You're a star of the show.
Hey, no. Hey, happy to see you over here.
Happy to see you, too. And tell them that you got to shape up, man. You got
well, you know what? See, the thing is, see, I'm very, very resourceful. Went over to the barbershop, cleaned up a little bit. Old boy hooked me up a little something. So, see, I don't want to look too fresh. I ain't able to get no money then.
I got you. I like it.
I'm going to put my hat back on, look like unfresh.
Yeah, you gotta look unfresh, man. You got to juice the people out here today.
What's up with you, man?
It's life, man. Homeless hustling. Hashtag homeless hustling. That's what you about to call it. I get two. You have one. You ain't bring no milk?
Legendary. This is a very top secret move right here, but I'm gonna let it out. Tomato pie on Melrose. Probably all tomato pies have cookies.
Now they will
heat them up for you over there, but if you catch them fresh out the oven, whoa. Look. Can you get the moistness in that? Y'all see that? For all my real cookie lovers, you know when you got that little glaze, it look like it's kind of wet. Good. OD.
I'm the greatest to ever do it back home. Richmond, VA, ask about champagne. Hey, 804, Richmond, VA, ask anyone in Richmond, VA. They'll tell you about my past. It was sick. I was top three ever in the city. Ever. And you can ask anyone back home. They'll tell you.
Richmond is a sick city.
We learned a lot. We also have this combo.
Yeah. Nezzy back home was a sick city.
We're nice guys. We just.
No, you guys are nice, kind people.
Back home was sick.
With the girls that you guys are
hey,
with.
She don't realize back home.
The girls that we
I
with.
I mean,
the girls that we with. Want us to want to hold us down.
LA is sick, but back home was too sick.
Lock us. I was like, you want to lock us down?
But you need to understand, they're with guys. You guys are attractive. You guys have money.
No, think about it this way. Back home. The city's too small.
Oh, yeah.
There's no NBA team, there's no football with athletes.
It was just us.
It was sick.
Where was Colin?
He's really looking with his eyes like.
Because he was there to win the
Hey, Bill. You know what they have a seven in the
Stop.
More kicks.
Where's the cool tits lady?
Porn by cool kicks.
I can't cool tits lady.
Cool tits. With the cool tits challenge.
Cool tits challenge. Oh, coming soon. We're going to make it a thing. Not yet.
No, because Instagram deletes everything.
They do.
You can't have children watching.
Yeah, children do shit. Yeah, I don't want. Yeah, we got.
And one thing, you have children
watching. They blocked the hashtag. You know they shut the whole hashtag down.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I
search it. It won't come up.
I see
and
that.
And then you know, sicker?
No.
Let me show you something sicker. Instagram hates us so much that, look, we get a lot of followers a day. Let me show you some. So, our insights. Oh, remember yesterday?
Yes,
it says we only got 4,100 followers all week, right? Usually it's always 1,500, so that's wrong. But yesterday it said negative like 30.
Negative 30?
I was like, there's no way. We get at least 100 followers a day.
They take the views away.
They hate us.
They control it. The Instagram API. People, they can make anyone cool. That's why all the people that pop in, they get invited.
They put them on explore pages and they do that.
It's hard to make on Instagram unless you
do shit, bro. Instagram be doing shit like making people follow people.
Yeah, they can do make
like,
whatever.
Like days I be waking up where like people I follow,
that dude's gonna
come
in.
They can do whatever. They can make you.
They control all that shit.
Control all that shit.
All is controlled.
That's why they need you to use their shit. Use their hashtags. Use their emojis to get more attention.
Hey, the Nezzy Champagne Birthday Party, 1-0, October 2nd. That's gonna be the biggest light show anyone's ever seen.
One Oak, Libra season, we're here, deep.
Hey, my God, hey. Hold on, this is a legend. I got my first chain from him. I got my first motorcycle from him. What else did we get from him?
Man,
You a legend. I like the Goldie.
Where your truck at?
You got about like 200K in his mouth right now.
I seen you in one of those movies. I seen you in a movie.
You did.
He's a Hollywood actor. One of the greatest actors of all times.
Come on.
If it touches me, I swear I'm gonna hit him in the face. Like this.
Oh, you guys,
bring it here.
I'll bring it here?
But make it on the leash. Yeah, yeah. They trying to bring a dog. He knows I'm allergic. So either I'm gonna have to fight the dog or I'm gonna have to race the dog. I'm gonna do either or. Basically, it's a beautiful Saturday. I feel like blessing the community. I might have to hang some up there. And the rest might just have to be history.
I'm done.
Hey, what up, man?
Let him get to know you. Let him get to know you.
You
got
to know me.
Yeah.
You got to know me.
Don't get too close. Don't keep him down. You think he's gonna attack? Don't no hand, no
eye. Are you gonna attack? No eye contact.
No. Yeah, yeah, like.
All right. They ain't coming for you.
He's
get him.
No, he's a protector, bro.
Oh, he's not attacking.
He will attack anyone.
I will beat his ass. If he dog attack me, I will beat that dog ass.
No, if you
with my fist.
You know.
But he's my friend for now. That's like that's human.
Yeah,
we don't got no problems, but if we got problems, I will beat his ass. With my hands. I'll beat plenty of dogs. He gonna bring a savage dog in the store? Come on, man.
Hey, that's not safe.
Hey, we just love cop dog. He's gonna bring him in here and run all these kids.
She's great to be a star.
My legend, my new head security, yeah. What's happening?
Don't give him his hand, okay? Just, he's like normal.
Go to the cool.
Yep.
Let me know what you need.
The new cool dog.
Yep.
That's our new security. If anyone wants to steal, my guy will take care of you.
We've been robbed before. He's here to help us not get robbed again.
We got a new dog here.
Pancho.
Sit down.
Security kick, sit down.
Good boy.
Yeah.
Good boy. Sit. I said sit.
You want to get back?
Sit.
Yeah. I know I'm hungry.
What do you do here?
I'm hungry.
Job is to sit here and tell Rami to shut up and...
I wouldn't have to tell you to shut up if you shut up.
The shoe of the day. Cosplayers, man. This right here, that's what you call butter. That's quality right there. What do we sell these at? Eight, I think. We sell these for 800. 800 to 1,000. The gray ones obviously gonna go for a lot more because those don't come in. Those probably go for probably upwards from 1,200-ish. Pay attention to detail. The Sway Nubuck midsole, glow in the dark. I still don't have these. I need these though. Size 10, 10 and a half. Hit my DMs. Please.
Nah, I got my driver G like that. He supposed to feel real good. I like that. He supposed to feel like money hopping out that joint. This guy just inspired me, man.
Move this goddamn. Are we done with the Rolls Royce, my G? We looking at something better today.
That rap is going on the G.
They looking at it too. That shit is fire.
I'm about to take a picture, send it to the dude. I say I want this.
Very fine.
I'm gonna say I want this. Whatever way we can do it, I want this. Would this look good on a Jeep though? Man, that should probably look good on anything.
We would've seen that color before.
Man, that shit's fire, dog. You can't not notice it.
No way. Yeah.
And he got the rims too.
Yeah, the rims turned it out for real.
At night, that's
what's up, guys?
Black car.
How y'all doing?
In New York, I'm in Little Rock. Hiding in my socks. Running from an op. And I shoot at op. And I'm on
the. Alright, what's up, guys? So I know I said last week that we were gonna do the best Nike, but we got something even better. Here we have a bunch of my favorite Jordan 1s. So we're gonna do best Air Jordan Retro 1. Alright? So just as a rundown here, we got Shattered Backboard. We got the Core Purple that just released actually today. We got Off-White UNC. We have my man Nigel ones. We got the Gold Toe. We have the Bread Toe. We have the legendary OG Silver Anniversary, which is iconic, but we'll get there later. We got the Black Toe. We got the Reverse Shatter. Jeters. And then my man Kawhi has passed the torch. So You know how we do. We eliminate the weakest links first. So it's hard out of these. It's hard ones because I'm a one fan. I got a lot of ones. That's probably the most similar shoe I got in my collection of ones. But let's try to get rid of a few here. I'm gonna get rid of the Jeters. Jeters is a cool shoe, but it's just like, you know, there's no significance to me. I am born in New York, but it's not that cool of a one. To me, that's just personal opinion. So Jeter's out. Also another one, Bread Toes. I'm a Bread fan over Bread Toe, so both black and red. If I had to choose between one or the other, I'm gonna pick the OG, the Bread. But Bread Toes are still fire, and you know, one of the most expensive ones. It keeps on creeping up there, so we got that there. Next, let's see, Core Purple. Just came out today. I mean, it's a cool shoe. The purple, of course, is fire. I got a personal pair for myself, but it's not competing with these, okay? And let's see what else is next to get rid of. This is tough. I'm gonna do Goto. It's another, you know, GS shoe that I reached a lot of, and I mean, it's a cool shoe. I don't have a personal pair of this. I actually wanted one when they came out, but we got a lot of pairs, and I was like, I'm gonna wait for a used pair to come in, and you know, one thing led to another, I never got a used pair. So if you got a 9.5 used, we are buying CoolKicks. All right, but not competing with these. So we move them down. So this is about what, we got about 7 here. 4, 3, 7, which is a pretty tough, it's gonna get tough right here, okay? Now, next shoe I'm gonna have to eliminate is gonna be the Silver Anniversary. Now this shoe was a legendary shoe when it came out. It was with all the Silver Anniversary, you know, Jordans that came out. Another iconic pair, probably seen the Silver Anniversary 11s, which is like a, looks kind of like a Columbia, but it's not a Columbia. It's Silver Anniversary. Don't get it twisted. But yeah, I mean, this shoe was really sick because it was all gray, but just different shades of gray. And then it has the silver right here. And, you know, it's just very classy shoe. You wear these with some nice denim. And it's a, you know, it's a fit. The only bad thing about this, when you did put the nice denim on it, this silver would kind of get blue. And then when you try to wear them with shorts, it's over for it, because this silver is blue. This is a used pair, so you can kind of see it kind of worn down. In comparison to the toe, which is still shiny, you can see it kind of worn down, which happens when you wear them. So that's one of the reasons why it can't compete with the rest, because I mean, it's lit. Like, look at that shoe, it's legendary, but after you wear it a few times, it does wear down. Next elimination would be the Black Toe. Black Toe is classic colorway. This is what started all the Bread Toes, the Gold Toes. This was the OG Toe one. Very expensive sneaker right now. We got it at size 8.5 for $600 DS. So this is one of the most pricey ones because of that reason, because it is an OG. But you know, it just doesn't compete with these rest. But it's very classy shoe. Like, just look at that. You know, Jordan Brand, you know, plays for the Bulls. Always the best colorways are red, black, and white. So we got that coming here. So that's another reason why it's one of the more expensive ones, but just not one of my favorite ones. But it's still sick. And this is another one I don't have a personal pair, so if you got a 9.5 out there, personal pair, I need one. You know, if it's used, you don't wear it that much anymore, bring it in. You know, I'll cash you out. All right. So we got these. Next elimination would be the Shatter Backboard. Now this is the OG Shatter, which I love this shoe. I'm gonna be honest with y'all, I really love this shoe. I wear it a lot. The orange is just fire, 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 fire. And I remember when these were first coming out, everybody was like so iffy about it. But when they released and the quality, you know, the quality was so crisp on this shoe. Like, this was one of the first ones that had this kind of quality on it. And since this shoe, everybody always compares ones when they came out to this shoe as far as quality is concerned. You know, we'll get a shoe and, like, say for instance, the core purple that came out, you know, this is a shoe that you would pick up and be like, oh damn, this is a Shatter Backboard quality. You know, it's not quite there, but it's close to it. So yeah, the Shatter Backboard, probably kind of changed the game with the ones as far as quality is concerned, because Jordan, of course, was going down with the releases of ones as far as quality, but he brought it back with this one. Great shoe. Like I said, orange, you can't go wrong with orange. And it's black, and it's just, you know, the black toe on there with the black swoosh. It's a fire shoe. But even though it is one of my favorites, you know, for this purpose, what we got going on right now is not one of my favorites, all right, out of these. All right, so we got our final four here. Next, I'm going to have to eliminate, I'm going to have to go with my man Kawhi. Pass the torch. Now, this is another expensive one. This was kind of a sleeper when it came out because not a lot of people were grabbing them. I want to say probably when they released that week, we were probably cashing out maybe like 200, maybe 250 for them, you know, in buying pairs, and they were sitting for a little while. Now this shoe's probably, I mean, you can probably find it on maybe StockX or something. The probably most expensive pair on there is probably like a 9 or so. Let me see what the cheapest pair is while we're doing this. Let's do a live check. Let's check StockX and see what the cheapest. Look, I already had Jordan 1 pass. There we go, pass the torch. 1,000. So right now the cheapest pair online is 770, which is a size 11. No, 700, size 13. And like I said, we were buying them at 220. So if somebody held on to their pair, they would have been, I mean, if you cashed them out at 220 back when they released, it's only been a few months, you know, you'd be a lot richer. But we actually sold them for a lot less also. I think we were cashing out 250, 220, sell them at 4 or maybe 450. So, you know, that's another L in the business, you know? But you guys know how it works, you know? Like, sometimes you sit on something, it doesn't go up. Sometimes you sell something because you think it's not going to go up, and then it ends up going up. You know, it just, it's hit or miss with that. Now, final three. Next, I'm going to have to eliminate the Off-White one. The only reason why I'm eliminating this one is because of how GR it is. It's not really GR, but there's a lot of these out there, and you will see a lot of people with the same shoe on as you. Though it is fire. You know, like, of course, Virgil. Y'all know Off-White. Virgil created, designed this shoe. I mean, there's no getting around how beautiful the shoe is, you know, and the thought process and, you know, just everything that goes into it is fire. But the reason why it's not my number one is because, like I said, it's just so mass produced. There's just too many pairs out there. Not, I wouldn't say too many, but I mean, just look how many we got. It's Off-White. Look how many we got. And it's even worse at CoolKicks. They got probably like 2 rows of them. So, yeah, good shoe. This is up there in price also, because of course it's Off-White, but just not gonna win today. Not gonna win the competition today. So now we got our last two. It's kind of getting kind of difficult for me, but let's just say, dang, I'm just gonna grab one because I like both of these shoes. I would say my winner is Nigel. Nigel's the winner. But the reverse shatter, let me just explain the reverse shatter first. Reverse shatter, like I told you guys earlier, I really love orange. This shoe is just a beauty. Don't put the black laces in them. You put the white laces in these, okay? You rock them with the white laces. They come with white laces. You rock them with the white laces and you will break necks, okay? This is just, I mean, there's not much to say about it. Like, it came out, you know, as the next shatter, but just the reverse of it. So it's not, I guess it's, yeah, so orange here, white here, black here, orange here. Only thing they really kept the same was the back of it, which is, of course, all orange. And then the swoosh is still white still, but they mainly changed, like, the toe box. And then, of course, the tongue here is changed, but it's just a real fire shoe. This shoe is, I think, it's flashier than the regular shatter backboard. This one definitely pops more because it's orange on white than the orange on black, you know? But this one is a beauty. This is another sleeper. This was sitting on our shelves for months when it first came out. We had, You see how many shoes we have going down? I don't know, it's probably like 12 shoes going down. We probably have 4 racks of these. And now we can't get them, get our hands on them at all. This is actually my size right here. I already got a personal pair of these, so whoever wears a 9.5, we got them DS for $550. So pull up on us. If you want to break necks, like I said, put the white laces in these. You won't be disappointed. And to the winner. I know what y'all thinking. It's early. This shoe just came out. It ain't even going for much, but this is a dope-ass concept. It's the first Jordan skateboard shoe. I mean, not skateboard, damn. Biking shoe. Jordan biking shoe. Which is Nigel Sylvester. He's a BMX biker who sat down with the homie Frank, who works for Jordan Brand, and they designed this shoe and crafted themselves. It mainly is winning this competition just because of the uniqueness of the shoe and also the thought process that went into it. You know, like it compares to the Off-White, but I think they went a little bit more above and beyond with it. The swoosh on the toe box is just crazy. You really only see that on Air Max, but they threw it on the Jordan 1, which is fire. Then you have the swoosh, which with the detail. Do y'all see the detail in the swoosh? There's like technically probably 4 different swooshes in here. You can see one right here, one right here, one right here, and then we have the white one. So there's like 3 outlines and then the solid white one that comes back and connects to the other side with the solid swoosh, which is 3M, if you can see that, which is like legendary. Of course, any shoe with 3M is fire. And then on the inside, you can see we got the Jordan Biking Co., which has existed since 2017. Here we are, 2018, almost 2019, and they released their first shoe. Of course, since he's a biker and he skates in Jordans, he gets them really messed up. He fucks his shoes up, you know? But he doesn't care because he's with Jordan Brand. But this shoe came fucked up. Like, if you look at it, it already has scuffs. Sick. Like, that concept and the way that they were able to do that is just fire. Plus, the shoe, of course, was originally probably the idea behind it is it was a white shoe, but it's now yellowing because of age. Of course, this shoe comes like that, but I mean, that's another dope thing that they thought about and found a way how to portray that on the sneaker is dope. And then the bottom is a red with, you know, this white oxidation type look, which I don't think this scratches off either. No, it doesn't. It's on there, you know? So this shoe is my favorite shoe out of the ones right now, just right now, okay guys? I know it's a recent release, I know it's not flipping for much, but it's a nice looking shoe, one, but also, like I said, the concept behind it with the detail and the attention to detail that went into it by, like I said, Nigel and Frank was just crazy. Beautiful shoe, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. I have one of these. I paid super high for it when they first dropped. I regret it. I wear one of the most expensive sizes, which is 9.5. So shoes do cost me a fine dollar, but I wish I would have waited, but I needed them. Like I needed these. So they're fire. I wear them with the black laces, not the white laces, because it goes nice with the tongue, but man, it looks good with both, man. Good, great shoe. But that's it guys. Thanks for tuning in. We got the, you know, like I said, the Jordan 1 collection. Y'all take another gander. Y'all tell me what y'all think. What's y'all favorite one in the comment section? And then stay tuned for our next piece, which will be a vintage piece in store. All right, stay tuned. We got a favorite vintage piece in store next week.
Here.
Hold up.
The painting about to fall and stuff. Look at y'all.
Look. I got you, Raj. I got you. Oh, skins. Roger. What's wrong with you? His hand.
Oh, I did. Like shit grabbed. I didn't mean to.
Your skin.
I tried to pick you up.
What color were you looking for?
Someone got to do it. If I don't do it, then who will? This is your last time seeing me on the YouTube. I'm taking some episodes off. My friends want more shine. Wow. That's a natural reaction. Alex, tell him what it is.
That's fucking nuts. He's crazy.
But someone gotta do it.
Wow.
refrigerator.
Oh, okay, I was like, wait.
That's longer than what you want.
This is Curtis's, right?
Sure. Yeah, yeah. So put it on and see how short you want it. So we go.
Like that? Yeah, not like super tight, but just enough slack to where like it won't choke me out.
So this good?
You look in the mirror real quick.
Man, new Cuban coming soon. My man Bobby taking care of us per usual. He's the plug for all the CoolKicks gears. He actually is the man, the maker of the cool emblem. The god.
The god, Bobby in the building. Gold.
Shot with Bobby.
Your sauce is like this. This one.
And yeah, both.
See, how much?
And then,
this is my 10th meal, so it's free.
Exactly.
Oh, you threw that.
Yeah, that's what I said. You good. You're good.
Thank God for Rolling Burger, man. I got it. Savor every bite. It's our Rolling Burger, man. Egg special, created by yours truly. I made it. Made it up. Fix it. It's on the menu. Rod special. Eggs.
Let's go.
Eggs only. 10 sauces. Lettuce. Vegan bacon. Cut it up like this. Man. Insert fork. Asso.
I bet, man. Earlier, Twan had his segment, so I'm gonna go ahead and do an impromptu segment, man. So I'm gonna go through. I'm gonna show you my favorite kicks. I got like 3 or 4 kicks. So the Cherry 13s. I know a lot of people play them, but you heard his reaction. Ew, a lot of people play them. These are one of my favorite, you know, one of my favorite J's. Of course, I got these right here. The Infrared 6s, okay. Top 5. That's my top 5.
I can respect that.
All right, so we don't have the flu game. We don't have the flu game 12s here. That's another one of mine. That's definitely my number one. Red toe ones. This is probably number 3 for me. Number 3 for me. This is just my Jordan, my favorite James. And then number 5 right here. The black toe 14s. Another one. I had these. I gave it to my boy. Shout out to my boy Tyke out there. I gave it to him. I got one more. Last but not least, the Ferrari 14s. And that's it, man. Those are my J's. And then I might add my, you can add the off-white UNC joints. Oh, that's probably my favorite shoe right now. But yeah, that's it. Those are all my joints right now. And then the Flu Game 12s, which I couldn't show, but. Yeah, man, that's kicking it with Kenny, man.